from Buchanan is headed to a national orchestra. 16-year-old Camden Wentz is one of 8 cellists in the nation to be accepted to the National Youth Orchestra 2 of Carnegie Hall. He has previously been a part of the Pittsburgh Youth Symphony Orchestra, the West Virginia All-Star Orchestra, and has toured Europe as a first chair cellist in the West Virginia Youth Symphony. Wentz has even taken his music a step further and has previously founded and conducted the Upshur County Youth Symphony. Playing in Carnegie Hall has been a lifetime and long time coming for Wentz.
I actually auditioned for this 3 years. The first year I was actually named as an alternate musician, so almost there, but didn't quite get there. Second year I didn't get accepted for anything. This time I was actually accepted.
Wentz will start the program in late June. Congratulations to him.